it's a lot easier to manage my children on the rail, being a person who's limited mobility and a single mother at a young age, versus trying to get them on the city buses and bus drivers stating that it's not enough room for them to get on, and I may be having a seizure in the middle of trying to make it somewhere. It's a lot easier and peaceful to calm myself down and prevent myself from going into a seizure when they are more comfortable.